people.
Hi mga friends, ito na naman. Ang gagawin natin ay pastries. Ito yung spinach. I-cut natin, tapos igisa lang siya. Gagawin natin ang pastries. Masarap ito siya. Let's try to make it. Good morning, friends. Ito ay para sa ating dough. Ito ang dough flour is 1½ cup flour. Saka ito, 1 tablespoon of yes, and 1 tablespoon of sugar. Ito ay para sa ating spinach pastries. Tapos lalagyan siya natin ng 1/4 cup of liquid water. Hayaan natin na also ang ating yes. Tapos ibuhos natin sa pag-aalsa na siya, ibuhos natin sa flour. Stir the yes with sugar, 1 tablespoon of sugar. Then cover it for a minute. Let's cover it for a minute. Yeah, the yes is rising up. And we mix 1/4 cup of vegetable oil. You see the yes is rising up. We mix it to the flour. Yung ano, yung spinach, igisa lang natin yung spinach para sa ating pastries. This is spinach. This is our spinach, you see, we fold it. We brush with eggs on the top of it. Brush, brush. Sprinkled with sesame seeds, sesame seeds. So the pastries is finished. Let's cut it. Yummy! This is our finished pastries. This is spinach pastries. We try this. Looks. This is spinach inside. It's so yummy. This is spinach pastries. It's good for tea or coffee. You can make it coffee.